아, disgusting. Something is coming out.
되게 움직이는 게 너무 많아서.
I'm sorry.
무슨 콘셉트인지 알 수가 없다.
Hi guys, I'm Bibi. I'm from France.
I'm Prescott. I'm from Boston.
안녕하세요. 저는 일본에서 온 마이라고 합니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요. 저는 스티븐입니다. And I'm from the Netherlands.
Do you have any songs that you find really unique?
Blogbee has like, I'm not like a big fan, but they have like some really lit songs. So yeah, and they're like a bit like unique also.
요즘은 방탄소년단이 일본에서 엄청 인기 많아서 자주 듣긴 한데 그게 완전 중독성 있게 막 되게 막 계속 듣고 싶게 만드는 것 같아요. 일본이랑 조금 다르게.
Okay, so have you heard of 노라도?
Absolutely not.
Nope.
아니요. 누구 노래죠?
Group name.
Oh.
And they're so crazy. Today we're
going to
watch a music video, which is 네 팔자야.
네 팔자요?
몰라요. 팔자?
So can you say 네 팔자야? Can you repeat after me?
네 팔자야.
네 팔자요.
그게 뭐야?
Say it again. 다시 말해주세요.
네 팔자야.
네 팔자요.
네 팔자요.
네 팔자야.
운명, 네 팔자다, 운명이다 이런 뜻이에요.
아, 진짜?
No, this means like 네 팔자, it's your destiny.
Ah, I thought you mean like your feet something.
팔자야.
아, 네 팔자야.
I don't know.
So now today we're gonna watch a music video. 네 팔자야 by 노라도.
기대가 됩니다.
We are ready.
Okay, you can go ahead now.
Okay.
One, two, three.
See, I can already tell with the fractals. Can we talk during this? These guys are on some other
shit. It looks already like kind of weird.
They're on another level.
So dramatic already.
무섭게 생겼다.
Oh, they're trying to hypnotize you.
The energetic song will make you rich.
지금 보면은 상상이 안 가요. 어떤 뮤직비디오가 되는지. 약간 세포?
I love how they're like hypnotizing you for the song to be successful.
But then they have the believe in the...
약간 종교적인 느낌. 약간...
It's a lot of talking before they actually start singing.
Oh.
Actually, you know what? I think this is how cults get started.
어, 뭐야?
Bruh.
예, 너무 행복합니다.
어, 맞네. 종교 맞네요, 이거?
Oh my god.
Is that a white guy right there?
Yeah, he doesn't look very...
With the tribal tats? They have a white guy with tribal tats?
Are they Korean?
What is this?
They don't look Korean.
아, 약간 옛날 감성인가?
Oh, sounds at least happy.
It is catchy.
This is kind of funny, but kind of like really real, because there's a Korean cult in the US that looks kind of like that.
Oh my god.
약간 신사.
At least it's happy though.
Oh my god.
Don't cry and laugh repeatedly.
Ah, disgusting! Something is coming out!
I love it.
약간 미술적인 것 같아요.
이게 뭐야?
Really deep lyrics also.
This lady is shook. She's feeling something. She's feeling whatever these guys are putting out.
What's with the wigs? Like, what is going on? Ah, disgusting.
Beautiful.
He's pooping little balls.
This is art. This is art. This is the future.
아, 컨셉을 특이하게 생겼네.
But like, I see myself dancing to this though, like really excitedly.
This is like the song that you put on after like it's 2 a.m. You've had a lot of soju.
리듬이 너무 좋다.
Sounds like a typical Psy song.
Yeah, at the like 노래방, this is what you like you would sing. And he's so serious about it too. Like he's just like, ugh.
If you're gonna be about it, be about it. You know, these guys are living their.
I hate the signs and images. Ah, it makes my skin crawl.
Oh, 이게 일본에서도 유행될 것 같은데?
I'm sorry.
I love it.
돼지가 뭐야?
되게 움직이는 게 너무 많아서.
Like you just want to go like this.
눈에서 보니까 진짜 재밌어.
So people are actually listening to this like the whole day.
I like the message.
Yeah. No, the song is good. The song is actually very good. Or I don't know if I'm just getting hypnotized, but the song is kind of catchy. This is so weird. And it's like, it doesn't end. There's no like...
와, 에펙트가 진짜 많다.
Like it just goes higher and higher.
At least they put a lot of effort in the video.
You know what? They committed to this music video. They committed to this
100%,
lifestyle.
100%, yeah.
And you gotta respect that.
무슨 콘셉트인지 알 수가 없다.
Oh no!
Oh!
That's different.
Oh my god.
What?
아, 네 팔자야.
네 팔자야.
What's the music video?
지금 그 아이돌 뮤직비디오나 그런 거 많이 봤는데 그런 것과 다르게 약간 컨셉을 완전 특이하게 잡혀가지고 상상을 할 수가 없는 세상을 표현하는 느낌? 되게 재밌게 봤어요.
Wow, what are they doing out here?
I don't know. Is this one popular? Is it recent? So is it already like... Is, do people like outside of Korea know about it?
So in 2015 it was released.
In 2015?
Well, at least they put a lot of effects in the video. It's funny, but I would not listen to it probably. Like I said, there's a lot of going on in the video and stuff, so...
Do you think you have it in your own country? Like this?
No, probably not.
저는 본 적이 없는데 아마 그 유명하지 않은 밴드 쪽에서 약간 임팩트를 살리는 그런 건 진짜 많은 것 같아요. 봤을 때 진짜 인기가 많아진 것 같아요. 일본에서 잘 먹히는 그런 컨셉인 것 같았어요.
There are like a lot of like illusions and hypnotizing in the image.
Those weren't illusions. Those were just drunk edit. That was just drunk editing.
사실은 굉장히 유명한 밴드예요.
아, 그래요?
They're really talented people. They're crazy, but like they're using their talent as their power.
I think they were doing like a satire of like all the really traditional slash religious things that people actually look up to, and then just put them all together, and basically telling us like you think that your life is going to be better because of all of these beliefs. Like I don't know if that's what they wanted to do, but that's what it makes me feel like. They're like kind of making fun of me for like believing certain things.
Brigitte is really thinking hard about this.
I'm getting a little
and
too.
I respect it. I just saw a bunch of trippy images.
It was weird. It was really weird.
The song is actually like talking about it's going to be alright, it's going to be fun.
Because the message is kind of like, it's kind of real, actually. It's like, don't put your faith in like all these like trivial things, just like live your own life, basically. But it's like, just watch this video and your life is going to be better. Just like, just believe in this and your life is going to improve.
That's a really deep takeaway. I just took away, wow, they're just saying, go live your life, fam. Live your best life.
Happy. Like, I just want to do the Naruto run when I hear this song, like,
oh, I fuck with it.
Yeah. Well, the video was really distracting from the lyrics, so... I wasn't really like following what they were really singing about.
어떻게 보면 재능이 있기 보이는데 약간 다르게 보면은 조금 미쳐버린 그런 컨셉. 근데 그 컨셉을 잡으니까 계속 보게 되고 되게 막 매력적으로 보이고.
Would you watch it like again?
This song, this video?
Like those kind of weird.
Yeah, I said like if it's 2 a.m. and you're like, oh,
if you're really bored, yeah, and you're kind of drunk, then yeah, maybe. If you watch this while drunk, it will be really funny. Like if you go to the Norebang and sing this.
Everyone, thank you for watching. If you have fun, please subscribe to our channel.
If you guys like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to Korean Bros. Thank you for watching.
Hasta luego.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Adios.
Bye bye.